African time, bitch. What's up?
My name is Louis London, and you are watching Black Nation TV.
Shout out to Flappy Nice and Zipsu. Shout out to Black Nation, we have, man. I'm gonna stand you out here.
No, man, it's the girl Rachel. I just wanna say shout out to Black Nation. Y'all rock and keep it up. We're there to support all
the time. Love Slave Polite.
My friends who are Dillinger.
Graham Crooks.
We're the Lid Lords.
We're Fred Peck, and you're watching Black Nation TV.
This is Gaius Levin.
You're watching Black Nation TV.
Black Nation TV.
Mankind, and you're watching Black Nation TV.
And you're watching Black Nation TV.
Poplitical.
I'm Sam Turpin, and I produce and make rap music.
His name is Quito. My name is Gabelo.
My name is Daniel.
DJ, drummer, rapper, producer, engineer, reader.
Extraordinaire.
Yeah.
We're Lid Lords. I go by the name of Francois Dillinger. Shrigeus Graham Cooks. We're like separate like entities, but when we come together, we're Lid Lords. So we have like separate careers, but at the same time, when we come together, we have like a rap duo going on.
The stage name Mankind, Mkababa, Fido Lido, Mkabizi, Mtsopoto.
Louis London, and I'm Lord Likari, the Lord of Light, and I make music, I make art, and I'm a creative.
Gaius Levin, that's the name that I go by. And what I do is I do alternative pop music. I'm a singer, I rap, I also produce. And yeah, that's a stage name is KR. You know what I mean? I'd like to formally introduce the world to that. I mean, KR. I'm an artist, rapper, you know what I mean? Songwriter, all the fancy stuff. But most importantly, I'm a sound engineer.
Paula Kumete. I'm also a DJ by the name of Love Slave Paula. And I basically play old school R&B, hip hop, yeah, that type of vibe.
My favorite artist ever is Andre 3000. Wow. I just grew up listening to him, and I like the diversity of his sound. So yeah, the cadence is amazing.
My musical influences, they are very vast. In fact, anything that makes a sound. I could be in a taxi or listening to Umpakanga, you know. I could be hitchhiking through Protmaninyana, Lapaya, and maybe some blazy music. That influenced me to get into, you know, the studio, do something from the sounds that I heard there. So it's a vast, but to mention like names, would probably like alternative bands like Little Dragon, some of the local bands like Black Jacks, you know, so I take from those kind of sounds.
That's a good question. Well, for me personally, anything from pop to hip hop to punk to rock to everything, that's like whole spectrum of music.
Yeah.
The whole boiling point of music. That's what I like, yeah.
Musical influences. Hey man, they're actually a lot. Because I grew up listening to like weird music. You know what I mean? But like lately, I could definitely say J. Cole is one of my favorite like artists like, right now. But I mean, like the likes of Foreign Exchange, you know what I'm saying? Lil Dragon, Bon Iver, and like all these other artists.
My musical influences are mostly like great R&B acts, so like Whitney Houston, like Mariah Carey, you know, like just dope R&B artists. Rafael Sadiq, I just saw him this past weekend. It was amazing.
Damn, that's like incredibly deep. But do we have the time for that? My musical influences are, it's vast, man. Like, I think everything I've listened to in my life, whether I liked it or didn't like it, everything I've heard like has influenced me to some degree. Do you know what I mean? Like, I can hate a Taylor Swift song, but then somehow subliminally, you know, a vocal line can like, you know, be merged in one of my songs or something like that. So, you know, that's just like a really crude example to show you like my musical, I get like inspiration from everywhere and whatnot. But if I were to tell you who I liked or who I look up to in the musical realm, it would be Jimi Hendrix, undoubtedly. I like bands like Led Zeppelin. In the new school, I like King Cruel. I've been very influenced by the Red Hot Chili Peppers, Arctic Monkeys, fucking the glam rock age, the Velvet Underground, you know, Brit rock essentially, from like the 60s upwards. And yeah, African music as well, you know, contemporary jazz, love that shit. I adore Siphiwe Dana, still petitioning to work with her. She said hi to me the other day, I died, but stuff like that, and you know, very traditional stuff, you know, like the Fela Kuti and stuff like that. And when you like searching for samples and stuff, you encounter like a lot of African music and whatnot, especially with the projects I'm working on right now. Like I'm sampling a lot of like African stuff and, you know, Western African and, you know, Middle African. And
fuck, man, you guys can expect some game-changing shit. I can't even lie to you. Like, yo, just wrapped up a track like this morning. Like, yeah, literally everything you guys can expect is some, like, something like new and something fresh and like some game-changing shit. Like, yeah, and especially tonight. Like, tonight, expect to sweat. Like, yeah.
What you can expect from Frat Pack tonight is awesomeness. But it's like awesomeness. Like, you know, there's A plus. And then there's A, then there's A minus. This one is just gonna be A because the plus is the drums as well, you know, so it's...
I released a new project 2 weeks ago called Wasi Wasi, so I'm opening with the track and closing with the track, but the stuff in between is my other stuff that hopefully people know.
You can expect versatility, that's what I can say, because most people say I'm a storytelling vibe, you know what I mean? Because I produce like my own sound, like I kind of understand the things that I like and where I'd like to go musically, such a thing.
Tonight, I hope it's gonna be electrifying. Just expect to be entertained, not only be entertained, but mostly you need to listen to whatever I'm gonna be saying.
What can you expect from me tonight? You can expect a very good performance, something very different. Very alternative, but enjoyable.
It's Ilya Me. I tend to rap. Woohoo! I roll my teeth off. Evolution. Woohoo! Alright, okay, cool. Woohoo! Fuckers called Revolution. I'm about to do a new song for you, motherfucker.
You need to get in. Yeah. Do you live like that? Do you? Do you live like that? Woo! Yeah. Do you live like that? Do you live like that? Woo! Do you live like?
Yeah.
Oh. Swift beats, slips me. Shorty digging my 16. Never seen drop ripped jeans and shorty's ass like Smith Green. Call me keep clean, lavish life keep pristine. All my niggas get green. Round time you got a fresh team. When all these niggas mad at you, they stunning things when you have to do. Grind on, get your money dog, and keep it jumping like a kangaroo. Got people on my neck and I ain't even drop a single yet. Business fresh.
Also, I just really want to inspire everybody, and you know, you can literally do anything you really have wanted to do ever. Do you know what I mean? You could do the impossible. You could. That's my message. You can do anything. I think that's pretty much it. There's no boundaries.